Hello, this is a quick video to show how to freeze frame and hold the last frame in After Effects. I have a video that made in 3D software. I click and drag into After Effects project, and then click and drag into timeline to create a composition and import this footage into composition. And then I press shortcut space to preview this animation. This is a potato chips cracking. I stop it here. And then we can move the current time indicator. I move it to 3rd second, and then we can right click and go to time. We can choose freeze frame to freeze the frame. So the whole video is freeze in 3rd second. I press Ctrl Z to undo it. If we want to hold this frame to the last frame, we can click and drag the end of the layer to here and right click and go to time, just freeze on last frame. And then we can preview it, play it, so it hold in the 3rd second. I stop it here and move the current time indicator to the 3rd second. If you want to make a stop and go animation, we can go to composition and extend the timeline. I extend it to 7 seconds and press enter to OK. And I press Alt and roll the mouse middle button to show all in the timeline. And then we can click and drag this footage again to be at top of the layer. And then I press Alt and left square brackets to cut it, and I move it to 5th second. I go to the first frame and press space to preview. It's play and stop and go again. This is how we can freeze frame and hold the frame to the last frame and set the stop and go animation in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.